So, hello everyone, here we are for another episode on Horizon. So, for this video, we are gonna... Ta-da, go here. So, last episode, after the recording, I just went get this campfire, this, reveal this. There is a little, like, it's not even a village, it's like, just some people that are here. Get this campfire, this, and reveal this. Oh, I also revealed this one that I forgot somewhere. Where are you? You're more about here. Yeah. Came here and revealed this sawtooth site, which we know is a sawtooth from the picture, but I went get it, right? So, we are here, next to the campfire, where we should start. But before that, as I said last episode, I got the resources to get those three maps. Beautiful. So now... Whoa! Fun fact. Yes, I do know about this. Yes, I know about this. Yes, game. I saw it. I was actually randomly walking when I was chasing a goat. And I found some and you just get them like that. As if it was like ancient debris, but with a blue gleam. Yeah, blue gleam. But then the animal figurines, we got one last episode, and the pigment, I don't know what it is. Because if you see, there you go, animal figurine. So, well, let's begin. I can actually just go to a blue gleam, just to show you what it is. Should be somewhere here. Somewhere. It's higher. She refuses. So I don't know what it is. Maybe this way. Yeah, blue gleam formation. Now how do I get there? Don't know. Oh, maybe going a little sideways. She can do it better. So is the best way to go up kind of like bunny hopping? Kind of weird bunny hopping. Ah. Oh. Well, as long as I climb high enough, I can go down the way I want. Wow. I don't know where the fuck am I going, to be honest. And we are 4 minutes in already. Aloy, move! Ah, saw you. No, that way. We should be around the thingies. I went there, the opposite way, I don't know why, but fine, she went up, I guess. Okay, we reached the top.
They know where I am.
I wasn't expecting those many birds, but fine. You know what could be like cool for the game, but not for us? Would be that when they would scream like this, this armor would be disabled. It would kinda make sense. Where the fuck am I going? Let's see. Now can I go down without killing myself? The answer is probably no, but I'm still gonna go for it. Why did I come up here, by the way? I mean, this high. She might survive if she falls on this one. Works too. Don't tell me this was an easier way to go up. No way, Aloy. No, bad girl. Good. Oh my god. Okay, works. Ah, here they are. Look at this. Beautiful.
Blue green. Or frozen machine.
Still more somewhere. Yeah, I know, I saw those two, but I mean more. You need to just long press it, or else you shouldn't pick it up. Four! Apparently there is one left.
I've got some blue gleam. Might as well trade it.
I know, I know. Ah! Okay. There. Beautiful. So, let's go. Funny. The armor must have taken decimal damage. Because we heard, like, the animation when Aloy takes damage. And now we just heard the armor regening up. Funny. So you can technically survive with 0 HP. Okay. I have 12 now. More powerful shots, more powerful shots, more powerful shots. So you know what? Let's get you. Trade blue gleam for a special weapon or outfit. Good. It is this one, I think. It is. Good. First blue gleam trade. So now. Oh, looks beautiful. It's shiny. Yeah, those maps. Yup. Remove. Ah, there. Just equip this. I should have checked the stats before. But I guess this is just a straight up upgrade. So, after 10 minutes, let's go up. No blue gleam. No, just there. Now the campfire is on the road, so it's okay. I don't need to melt it down. The bow looks cool. Oh, look. This is fully charged and now it stacks more. So it does more damage. Can I also do this with... Oh la la. Good. Interesting. I thought they could just make like the Banyuk figures, because Banyuk, you know, it's the name of this clan, the clan that owns this part right here. They could have put more figures then, because just in case you forgot, this no. Banyuk artifact, see? Yes, okay, it was made by an old warrior, but they could have done it. Where the fuck am I? That's not the right way to go, Brian. Where the fuck are you going one more time? Still not. Hey, it's here. I need to climb it. Apparently, yes. Let's see if she gets a grip onto something. I am not in the right path, that's for sure. Oh, that's a bridge, okay. What about using your brain, maybe? Myself all the time. It's the other way still. But now, it's not because it's me, it's because it's real. I really don't know where... Shut up, 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 shut up. By the way, they say to me that the path was hard. The path doesn't look hard at all. Lovely. Oh, that's a campfire. I'll be right back.
Gleam will make some shaman happy.
There you go. Oh.
Far up. The shaman's path must be up. This must be one of the markers Natuk told me about.
Activate the ballistic marker. Okay. Optional, so let's do it. It's right in front of us. Other way. A beacon set to point when it's activated. How do I... Oh, it just wasn't showing up.
Looks like each marker points to another, giving directions.
So wait, if this is the path, what the fuck is that? I'm blind.
Wrong way.
I know. Nothing, not even a collectible, no. Right.
Guess I'm heading deeper into the cold, creepy ice cave.
It's not creepy, it's fine.
This isn't the way out.
I know. Beep, 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 beep. Supply crate. Beep, beep, beep.
What's this charm for? To help guide the way with sound? If there's more, maybe my focus can find them.
Wind chime. Maybe my focus can find some more. No, but there is a coat. I missed a supply crate already. Two. God fucking damn it.
Yep, focus can pick up the chimes. Should help me find my way.
Nope, wrong way.
Wrong turn.
I know. Come on, say it one more time when I'm gonna go that way. Say it!
Dead end. But at least there's stuff.
But at least there's stuff, of course, that's why I came. By the way, the tent here is not worrying you at all. No? Or the stuff that you're rowing from someone. No. Whatever. No, it is somewhere on this way. Ah! Do, 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 do.
Another marker. Good.
Where? Where? There, in front, I saw it.
Better go back after I grab this loot.
There you go, you start by learning how to rob people, and it's good. In game. Which way? Okay, it's this one, so I'm gonna go here.
Not this way.
Oh yeah, this one had nothing. You're not afraid of walking into this, Jesus. Ba 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 da. It's not showing in our focus, but there are things in there.
Not this way. But then, where?
I know where, you idiot.
Huh. I see. Up.
Good girl. We missed something the other way, but actually, fuck that. Not see anything.
Stalkers. Better be careful.
What? When did he? What about a crit? No? There's another one, I hear it. Oh, you moron! Good enough. Always good to load some arrows like this. Just costs nothing and just helps like hell. bet there is another one. But where? I think I've heard another one. Oh. Those are really good stats, to be honest. Purple modification, but like fucking next level by a lot. No, apparently it's not there. No, so where? This is where I come from. Apparently it's not where I come from. Oh, that's where I come from. What?
Okay, we're here.
Ah. Wait, what are they weak to? The demonic stuff. Shock. Doing nothing. Aha, bitch. Thank you, Haloy. Not gonna insult you. I want to. I saw it, Chero. That didn't hit him, but he did hit me when I was dodging. Got it, game. Dodge, please! Oh, I'm stuck one more time. Oh, I'm stuck again. I'm... This game. Jesus fucking Christ. And now he changes my bow for no reason. Oh, nice. I am done. I am done. I am done. No fighting corridors. I'm fucking done. Don't tell me there is something behind me, please. Thank you. still not dead. There was indeed something. Are you serious? Wrong arrows. Nice game. Thank you. Oh my god! This is impossible. Oh, wrong timing, my bad. Still keep dodging the wrong way. Fuck off. Stupid machines, Jesus, I hate them. At least they give good loot, I guess. Stupid fucking machines. It's not fair. So, where was I? The dodging was incredibly scuffed right now. Okay. So this is good.
Better go back after I grab this loot.
If I knew, I'd use potions. But we know we have one here behind in the worst case. That way.
Hopefully out of this cave.
Is it? I think that's where we fight the first stalker. Please don't tell me there is another one. Not sure, but I think I heard some footsteps. That's why I had to pause just now.
Done with the cave. So what's next on this path?
Not even gonna bother taking that. We have something up here. But how do I go up here? That's the fun part. Actually. Ah, they put the trunk there. For a reason. Can't enter this location. I know, I just would like... Oh, you fucking bitch! Oh! And the game designers from this game just add absolutely... no time or whatever it is, because there is an invisible wall that I just hit and I tried to jump. But fine, fine, fine. Just fucking abusers.
How does this bridge work? Looks like it needs to fill up with water before I can cross.
Aloy, I... She had a slow time, so I think it was on purpose, but it's still annoying as hell.
Around the bend we go.
That's where I'm going, but on my... this side. There is, apparently. Oh. No, I'm not going there. No. Next time. Getting closer to this.
Now how do I cross this one? Down, then up? Down it is.
The fuck is that? Doesn't seem to have any climbables on this one. Even though it kinda looks like... So, down, I guess, as you said.
There's the way up.
Oh, pigments! Oh, it's for paint! It's oxide. Okay. Or oxide. I don't know how you say it in English. In French, it's oxide. Oxide, I guess. I think. So it should be the similar. I need to drink something. Oh, god damn it. I squeeze it too tight. Coke is so bad, but we as human consume
it. Rope to move this thing into position. Okay, the bridge is filling up.
The bridge is filling up. Right. So what now? Do I?
Made it.
She isn't sliding on the ice. They could have thought about it a bit. Another one of those weird bridges. Half an hour already. Move, please. Don't, Eloy. I have to stop with insults. Yeah, no, wait. I did well, I think I wouldn't got it. Okay, at least I can stand here. She just straight up refused to run. My god. And another quite questionable bridge. Don't tell me you're gonna fall. You climb higher than this. Looks like a bear.
Exaggerating. There's definitely something new out here, and I don't think it's friendly.
Or friendlyable. I hope it won't take too long, but there is this. So I guess that's where the shaman is. It's gonna be like, you see this thing? I cannot interact with it. And then I come, I plug it in, and good. Where's the campfire? My armor turned off, so I guess we are closer to the point. Yep, exactly. So, first of all, inventory. Okay, whatever. Outfit. I don't have any more modifications. Those are for weapons. God damn it. Anyway, should be good enough.
It's pointing right towards those machines.
Anything else in there? The thing is, I don't see any other machines. That's what's worrying me. Oh, of course, a cinematic. Sorry, a cutscene. Should I have expected for this one? Okay, so I guess it's the big ass bear. I'll leave. Still need to take care of the tower first.
Gonna have trouble reaching that tower to the right.
Weakness to fire. Frostclaw. It's only the second, there is a third one. Because those machines are like the normal machines. Like those ones here, but with the demonic thingy. So he's weak to fire. Okay, the Epsilon is the one from the DLC. Weak to fire, weak to everything, weak to everything, weak to Terran Shock, of course. Okay. Let's see how much damage. You want to go down? Okay, good. Override, override! God, climb faster. Ow. Right. Okay. Good.
No.
I dodged it, fucker. Stupid bear. Okay, got it. That's how you want to play? I'm gonna play with you. How did I took damage there? What else can come out? Nothing. Wait.
mark.
There you go. It didn't set him on fire, are you serious? Good. What? I thought that was a one shot. Whoa, 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 whoa. Chill, chill. Come on, load it. Faster, Aloy. Ah, it was a tall chest. Oh. How many swipes does he actually throws at me in a row? Go on, heavy attack. Good, one more. Now, here you go, bitch. Stupid machine, Jesus.
Scary new machine.
Not even a heart, not even a land. What the fuck?
Finding Araya, which means
it's okay. The stays. Oh, I can break them. Okay, that's good to know. Feel better.
Save these for the trail.
No, that's not a good one. Go up there. Potions, maybe.
I should be able to get up there.
Got it. Got a skill point, but nowhere to spend it. What's in my inventory? Spear damage, yeah, nice, but I feel a lot better and nothing. Yeah, I would like to upgrade my spear, you have no idea. I even forgot to use this other potion. against the bear. Go on! Thank you. Good girl, finally. Minutes, two long episodes. Hope you like them.
Chill almost feels like sunburn. This must be the shrine Neltuk was talking about. Guess I should take some blue gleam. Sparkles. I can see why it's worth a lot. Neltuk said Rhea went past the shrine, up into the mountain. I'd better take those stairs.
Oh, you mean what you were already doing?
An ancient door. Maybe Rhea's inside.
Just maybe. You know what? But there is no campfire. The closest one is the bear. My god. So I'm gonna have to record another one. Ah, my plans change! Anyway, I'll see what I can do. Guys, thank you one more time for being there with me for another Horizon episode. I'm gonna record one that I shouldn't want too much. Then, I'll see what I do. Anyway, thank you for being there with me for another Horizon episode. We'll see each other for the next one. Till then, thank you. Consider leaving a like on the video if you like it, or dislike it if you didn't. Comment. And don't forget about it. Stay the way you are. You're amazing.